Every time a CatGenie runs its cleaning cycle, it scoops away solid waste, washes the bowl and granules with water and sandy solution, flushes away all waste, and then dries. This entire process takes about 35 minutes on average. The drying portion is the longest part of the cycle and takes about 17 minutes. If you have any more questions, please let us know in the comments.